Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chao 2025 in Persona 3 FES Journey. We're gonna enter Mount of Death, but before that, we're gonna talk with everybody. The mantra of the cult is, if you believe you will be safe, ridiculous, isn't it? We will need to keep our guards up. The public seem to be fooled by this word. I think they say the same thing. Have you seen the headlines? You know, the one saying, mystery cult in town and the end is near? Must be because of Nyx. A man has been arrested for his attempt to recruit others into his suicide ring. The detainee was an unemployed 30 years old man intensely devoted to cult related magazine. The mention of cult put poster up all over the town, but they haven't done anything since then. Not that a bad thing, it's just like a little unnerving. Yeah, they talk the same thing. Article had a meeting assembly. I wonder how much they will affect the city. I'm really worried. New answer request. Bring me Miho Murasama, that door that appeared in the lobby. I would like to see the katana obtained from there. The Miho Murasama. Yeah, there's nothing we can accept. There's no deadline, yeah. Valhalla. There should be requests for F55. I don't know. How may I help you? Okay, time to enter Monads. It's an enormous door. Enter. It's only 10th floor, and since we are not in New Game Plus, there will be no Alisabeth here. We reach the top of Monads tab. It's just money, man. 1 million yen. Okay, that's it for one tab. I think we're finished the starter section now. We could not fight Elizabeth, it's not a new game plus. So we're going to exit, and I'm already to. Yeah. See, my money is max, my level is 98. I mean, it's one tab, it's make you crazy strong. It's ruined the game. I'm already ruined the game with too much grind anyway, so it doesn't matter. Anyway, I'm going back. I don't think I'm gonna finish that quest about getting random weapon from one attack. It's too much an hassle. And you know, I don't take any item and stuff from the game. I'm too much strong. I'm overpowered as it is. Vacation will be over soon. In the end, the old apathy syndrome patient died due to malnutrition. This man was the first patient that the young doctor was not able to save. Tears rolled down his face. That was our special report. Coming up next, the news. As you know, whatever occurs during the dark hours is acknowledged differently by the public. That includes attacks by shadows. So, if a person is found injured, the attacks usually blame on a robber. And if someone disappears, it's considered a kidnapping or an abduction. These incidents are sporadic and are classified as mysterious cases because everything about them is unexplainable. But now, the numbers of incidents are increasing so fast that they're drawing the public attention. If you believe, you will be safe. I wonder if anyone actually thinks that's true. It kind of reminds me of those advertisements in the back of magazine. You know, the one that say, buy this product and you'll be happier. everyone so interested in the cult. There are news reports on it every single day. It makes me sick. I hope our school won't be like that. It might be. How depressing. I don't even want to think about it. I will be okay. I hope so. Case of Avati syndrome are on the rise again. There have been a lot of people reported missing as well. This is not good. Society is crumbling before our eyes. School starting again. I wonder how everyone's doing. Probably the same. That's true. The vacation wasn't long enough for anyone to change. Brainwashed by the cult. You're joking, right? I mean, you can't be serious. Cause if that's how it's gonna be, I'm not going, dude. Koromaru-san has very good eyes. We need those eyes to see through the lies of that cult. What? The cult member talks about salvation and deliverance. But people have different ways they want to be saved. Some people want money, others want peace. I wonder what cult members want. There's nothing we could do. One more car again. It's a nice sound. What will you do? Sleep. There's nothing. What? Really? Condition improved because you raised it. As you know, whatever cures the it's the same thing again. Damn it. Every channel is just lazy. Lucky fortune.
Welcome back.
We should go to Tartarus tonight, child. Our goal now is to reach the top of Tartarus. We cannot falter. We have to do all that we can. Where do you reach the top, babe? You believe you'll be safe? Yeah. Same thing. Lucky fortune again. Sleep. It's the last day of winter break, man. Winter vacation. Today is the last day of winter vacation. Nice. Finally, it's over. Finally, we can work on our social link. Will they say the same thing? Yeah, so say the same thing, man. Pretty lazy, I think. Case of some of the syndrome are on the rise again. Having a lot of people reported missing as well. This is not good. So yes, society is crumbling before our eyes. Thank you. call them a toddler, selfish, and a deadly friends, but people have different ways they want to be saved. Some people want money, others want peace, and want what the cult members want. Still the same thing. Happy New Year's! Now for the first exercise of 2010, I won't tell you how old I am, but it's pretty old. Today, Cantonese word is Hoisamuro. Punch here and say Hoisamuro. Hoisamuro means yay. All the students finish with exam are saying Hoisamuro. That's all for this week. Back to more cult-related news. Hoisamuro. Chromars and very good eyes. Punching back.
Arf arf.
School song again. Go together with Aikis now before we go back to school. Ah, Koromaru's sons look very happy. School will start again tomorrow. I'm actually looking forward to it. Everything seems so different now. If you wouldn't mind, perhaps we could walk home together after classes tomorrow. I'd like to see the town with you, Charles-san. You spoke with Aikis for a while. Welcome back. Huh? You're hungry? Well, I will give you a small snack when we return. Just a little one, okay? Sleep, of course. Let's go back to school. We are out of time, man. Just to make sense, I guess I think we don't even have time for KSUK. It's the beginning of the third semester. You forced me to use the debug mode. You overhear a conversation. Hey, have you heard of this cult? Hey, don't call it that if you don't know anything about it. The fall is coming. It's already decided. Oh, well, it is already decided, then it can't be helped. By the way, about the homework for second period? The first bell has rung. I like the new song, you know, the song of desperation and conviction. Happy New Year, everyone! Winter break is over now. No more booze. Oh, you guys are underage. Wow! I feel sorry for you. Well, let's get right down to business. It's New Year, so we'll start with the basic. It's a simple concept, but students often get it wrong. I'm talking about the apostrophe. Okay, ciao. Of the three priests I've written on the blackboard, tell me, which one is correct? It's wrong. It's wrong. It's wrong, of course it's wrong. That's absolutely right. It's a contraction of it is. It's a possessive word. You could say it's stale or it's temperature, but not it's wrong. There's another pair of words that are commonly confused. There and there have the same pronunciation, but they're not interchangeable, so watch out. Now open your textbook. You get the correct answer. Your charm has increased. Okay, before we do anything, we're gonna explore school, then we're gonna take Aegis out.
Hey, you busy? Could you come with me for a sec?
What do you want? I'm gonna answer. What do you want?
Oh, it's no big deal. Come on, man. It'll just take a few minutes.
I think you're gonna do it.
Whoa, rejected. Come on, man. It'll just...
Yeah, whatever, man.
Let's go to the rooftop. Come on. Let's go to the rooftop. Hey, we've really never had a chance to talk, have we? It's almost coming of age day, you know? I used to just think of it as a day off. But now, I wonder if I'm even gonna live long enough to celebrate it.
You worry too much.
Yeah, I guess you're right. It's been pretty weird around here lately. People have been passing out. Others have gone missing. Dude, it's crazy. Senpai said it's because there are too many shadow victims and the memory revision can't keep up. It's all gotta be because of this Nyx. Oh, and have you heard about that Doomsday cult? They've been running around town telling everyone they see that the end of the world is coming. Man, we need to do something. And quick.
I agree.
But it's not just Nyx, you know. Two members of Strega are still alive. They haven't done anything yet, but I know they've got to be planning something.
They've surely planned something.
And we need to take care of them, too. Wow. Becoming such good friends that I'd trust you with my life. I never would have imagined that happening last spring. But then again, I never thought it would come to this. You know, I don't think it's completely hit me yet. It's just all so hard to believe. But that doesn't mean we should just sit around and wait for it to happen. You're pretty cool, man. That thing was inside you for 10 years, and you harnessed its power and made it your own. I'm glad I met you. It's embarrassing to say it, but that's really how I feel. We'll always be friends, right? I mean, even after this is all over?
Of course. Maybe.
You're a punk.
Together to the end.
Cool.
Class has ended for today. Sorry, I guess you need to wait. Dude, I was invited into that cult thing again. I wonder who's in charge of that mess. I bet it's a chick magnet. Yeah, they're always doing the same thing. I think about cult. Yeah, what's up, child? Dude, can't you believe how many people are into this cult thing? It messes up if you ask me. Is there any countain here? I guess you need to wait, sorry. I'm gonna explore the school first. Maybe in the next episode. Oh, damn! There's a lot of social link cannot be passed. Mitsuru Senpai was in the kimono of a new year? Did you get any picture? Sure. Well, where are they then? Don't joke about something like this, or I'll knock you silly. No. Oh, some help you are. It's the same thing, man. It's getting lazy. TV, internet, everywhere. All I hear about is the cult, the cult, the cult. So, what cult is it? All I read about in the magazine now is that cult stuff. I guess a member of those things take them seriously. It's just disturbing seeing them popping up everywhere. My parents seem really depressed. We got in an argument about my future and I think I said too much. I'm afraid they'll end up joining that cult thing. Finally. That guy's staring at me. I hope he's not going to ask me out. I can't take this anymore. I'm going to ask her out. Don't worry. I know she'll say yes. She was the one following me around in the first place. I'm going to make her mine. Strange. What an irony. The hallway in front of the art room is still kinda dirty, don't they? Ever clean out around here? It's like that all over now, with the posture all over town. With all that, plus those scary cultist freaks, I don't feel safe walking around town anymore. Alright, Joe, it's ringing an article. Damn it. Let's see. Nothing here. Let's see about this guy. I'm waiting for my boyfriend. I've been feeling really anxious lately, so he's going to walk me home today. Man, they are getting lazy upgrading. I gave up trying to learn about the observatory. Actually, I learned that there's nothing to learn about it. I just can't believe the school built that thing. I mean, why build if no one's going to use it? Okay, guys, I think that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. We're gonna enjoy a date with Aegis. Not a date, just a start of a social link with Aegis on the next episode. But for today, we're gonna finish this video. And don't worry about this lots of social link that we are not finished yet. I'm gonna try using debug mode and turn back time, you know, so I could finish their story. So yeah, that's it for me today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.